Yeah, hi there. This is Kim Willis, and I have a little review for you. What's not so much a review, more of a recommendation for a movie called Whiplash. Fantastic movie. You want to see it? It's a kind of a musical movie, but it's a heavy-duty drama with a strong message. Bit of a parable, metaphor. Great movie. In fact, the co-star, J.K. Simmons, probably not a household name, but if you saw his face, you'd recognize him because he's been in a lot of movies. But he won the Academy Award for Best Supporting Actor. Yeah. So, a fantastic movie. And essentially, it's a story about the struggle, the power play between master and pupil. Miles Teller plays a young, up-and-coming 19-year-old drummer, jazz drummer. Okay? And he was ambitious. He wanted to replicate what some of the great jazz legends of the past have achieved, have done. And anyway, cut a long story short, he got discovered by the guy who was running this prestigious music school. And the part of the master, the orchestra leader, was played by J.K. Simmons. And both of these guys, sort of, the power play between both of these guys was fantastic watching it. But the movie, it's one of the themes is that it's about a young jazz drummer who wanted to become the best. He got picked to join a prestigious jazz band orchestra. And there's a whole lot of backstory around that reality. There are a lot of high points in the movie. But none is higher than the ending. It's phenomenal. And even if you don't, if you're not a music buff, you're not a jazz fan, whatever, it doesn't matter, because this is a great drama with a climactic ending. You've got to watch it. It's really that good. The story itself, or the metaphor, the lesson that we can draw from it, is that it's really a story about the quest for excellence and the price that people have to pay to become truly successful. The price that has to be paid. A lot of people don't want to pay that price, for sure. And I know there have been many times throughout my career when I balked at moving forward because I knew what the price was going to be, and it involved pain, some sacrifice, maybe a lot of rejection, that sort of thing. But if we want to take a quantum leap forward, we have to make the commitment to success. And this story, this movie, is really about that. And it demonstrates in graphic terms the commitment that had to be made by this young guy to become a sensational musician, a master of his craft. He was only 19 years of age. One of the things I can't understand about the movie is how they simulated the playing of the drums. It was an actor playing the role. He wasn't a drummer, I assume. Yet, for all intents and purposes, he was playing the drums. He had me convinced, that's for sure. And, yeah, I mean, some of the scenes were extraordinary. But the deeper meaning is that it's about the price that people need to pay for success. So I can draw a parallel from that for somebody like myself or somebody like you, home business, in the home business arena, running a business, building a business, trying to build a business, trying to get runs on the board, trying to take it to the next level. The price that you pay for success, it's a big price. You're prepared to take it. Okay, go and watch that movie anyway. And I'll have a blog post up and you can read more about it on that post as well. This is Kim Willis. Bye for now.